Hereford heifer, all one raising deal. Good stout heifers weigh 1,000 anyway. They're gonna sort them according to how they're bred, but most of the girls are kind of 4 to 6 months bred. Low birth weight, Brahman bull. They're in a type of pen, the quality is good. Good natured herbs, good flesh. I like these Herefords. Yet already, they're Texas cattle, so they're northern genetics, but we call Texas home. Good girls, no problem in the heat. I like these Herefords, really nice heifers. They're bred to low birth weight Brahman bulls. Okay, I'll show you the Brahman bull they're bred to here too. Okay. 40 in the deal. Good cattle. Alright, these are mates. They already had Herf calves. They're bred early. Okay. Same cattle, but already these girls are about hurt. Wait, let me check it. The open ones. These ones have Hereford babies. They got bred early. And the two little Hereford babies are bred early. This is a Brahman bull. They're one of the Brahmins are bred to. They say they have Hereford died before it had any problems with Hereford babies. Anyway. Nice herd. These are the open ones. They're selling a different deal, but those are the breds. Two already kept, the Hereford bulls and low birth Brahman bull there, but they're all bred too. Good Herefords.